Well, welcome back to my channel. I shouldn't be saying that to me because I've been gone for quite a while, and apologize for that. But you know, life gets in the way. So here we are. We're gonna play some Minecraft today. You know, chat a little bit about what was going on. Man, the music is really loud. Fix that. Options. Sound. Music. Too loud. There we go. Okay, so what are we going to be doing today? So we're going to start a new series, obviously. We're not going to keep up with our old one. I don't even know if I have my old world. I might not. I've gone through another computer in my absence, so I'm on a new one. I'm not sure how this one's going to respond to recording. I've done a little bit of testing. It seems like it's going to be okay. I'm in a new office, which is working out good for me. I'm not sure how well it's going to be for recording, so we'll find out. But yeah, so what are we going to do? So we're going to play some modded Minecraft. We're going to go back to just doing a single mod, kind of highlighting it. And it's going to be one of my favorite mods because I had a lot of ideas for it before, and I kind of didn't get to it. So we'll go look at the mod list here real quick. So we're going to do Bobbles. The main mod is going to be Botania. And Botania, this version is actually for 1.10.2, and it is a it is originally by Vasky, but it's actually kept up by this guy, Willie Willis, whichever his name is. He has ported it over to 1.10, which is pretty cool. So we're going to be featuring that. We got inventory tweaks, just as for me, just enough items so we can see item recipes and whatnot. And then this mini map, which I like, is pretty good. And it's one of the only ones for 1.10, so that's pretty good. Okay, and the other thing we're going to be doing to kind of make this a little bit different of a series, we're going to create a new world. And we're going to call it, Botania. And go to world options, we're gonna leave this on, and we're gonna actually play it as Superflat. Ooh, I'm excited for that. And we'll do that. Superflat, I think, will be very different and challenging for me. I've done a few little tests on this and looked at some videos as far as what's going on with this kind of map, and I think it'll be doable for Botania. I think it'll be a challenge to get some of the items. Like diamonds are going to be difficult to get. Iron's going to be a little difficult to get. The flowers will be difficult. You know, it'll have its own challenges, but also its own rewards. So I think it'll be fun. Slimes will be crazy in this version, I gotta tell you. We're going to turn cheats on just for different things. I don't plan on using this unless I get stuck. And the bonus chest I like to have on too, because that'll give us a little bit of a leg up, but nothing really crazy. So that's what we're going to do. I think it'll be fun. I hope you guys enjoy it. And let's jump into the world. There's kind of a list of things I've found that you kind of need to do. First off, when you're doing a flat world, most importantly, I find, if we get in here, hopefully this isn't too choppy. You can see the slimes get out of hand, like, very quickly. The first thing we want to do is find a sheep, particularly 3 sheep. We want more sheep than that, if we can get more, because we want to breed the sheep. I don't really see animals anywhere else. I'm going to take all this stuff. And, okay, so there's some sheep here. We need to make a bed. That is, like, massive priority, because if you get stuck outside in the dark, even in a I'm going to leave that sheep. Okay, is there 2 sheep? I'm hoping there's 2. Yep, there's 2. Okay, so we're going to leave those. Hopefully there'll be some wool in the town. I'm going to mark this as a waypoint, just say animals are here. I haven't found animals anywhere other than spawn, which is kind of weird. I don't know if that's just how this works out or what. Oh, there's some more sheep up here, so I'm gonna actually kill one more sheep just to make sure I can make a bed when I get somewhere. Okay, so we're gonna kill this sheep. Dead. Okay, and then we're just gonna wander off. Generally, I find a village pretty quickly. Usually, in fact, I can typically see one. Let's do something real quick. Typically, I can see one like right away. I'll turn the chunk render. There we go. That'll just help us find a village a little easier. So hopefully this won't take too long, and I will be back as soon as we find a village. Oh, I think I actually see one in the minimap. Yeah, pretty sure. Kind of see it in the corner as we're running off. Yep, there it is. Okay, so that didn't take long. villages are like immensely key to doing this. And you can kind of see in the minimap up in the top left corner, all the green is slime chunks. So we're going to have to figure out a way to kind of manage the slimes because they really get crazy. But villages are important for blocks right away. Oop, there's a blacksmith. So that is awesome. Ooh, actually, there's two blacksmiths. That is super awesome. We need them for water, actually, because there's no water in a super flat world. We need them for lava. Lava is important because we need to be able to make blocks. And we need them for the chests and villagers. Villagers can be very important so that we can actually trade. I do have the setting in Botania so that villagers will drop emeralds randomly. Oh, this is a terrible chest. Oh, very, very bad. Luckily, we got the book, the Lexicon Botania, from our hidden chest. Okay, so this chest was bad. We did get some iron boots. That's kind of good. We can get a lot of the achievements from here. So, like, wood achievement. Get that right there. Now, there's some different things we can do with the village. I think what I'm going to end up doing is probably tearing it down and starting over. Just because it'll be easier to keep all the villagers in one place. It'll be easier to then make an iron golem farm. Oh, I got one gold. That's kind of good, but all this bread, that is not good. Not a good spot. I was hoping to get some saplings because there's no trees in a super flat world, obviously. And getting trees is actually going to be something we're going to need because for charcoal, we need them for blocks, all that stuff. So you can see the slimes get out of hand. Actually, I should make a sword just for the sweep. Oh man! See, this just gets crazy, and there's no stopping. Now the slimes will be good later. In fact, let me just run away from these guys. Maybe even go up here. Is there an iron golem in there? Oh no, I thought I saw one. Okay, we're just gonna hop up here. I'll just get away from those things. And quick make a... actually, I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna use these. We're gonna make a crafting bench. And on we go. So a sword is gonna be very important to have. I guess I don't have to make it out of wood, though, huh? I can go ahead and actually harvest some blocks. Go away. Go away, slimes. Yeah, the slimes get... it just gets crazy. So you're really... it's really, really, really good to do something about it. I think what I'll end up doing is probably digging a moat in all the slime chunks just to keep them in a hole, basically, and not want to kind of get too out of hand. I don't know if I'm going to settle down here, though. I might actually go look for another village. We'll see. Okay. So, yeah, like I said in the opening video, I have moved. I'm in a new house. I'm in a new office. I am getting all set up. We've had some issues with the house, small stuff, you know, nothing crazy. So it's kind of delayed getting new videos out. I wanted to wait until I got the office set up, until I started recording again. Get some carrots. Carrots are really good. It's super flat. go away. Oh no, nope, nope, see? Out of hand. But you see with the sword makes it nice because you get that big sweep. And you can kill some of these guys a lot quicker than you normally would. Yeah. Yeah, slimes are a problem. A big problem. But we'll get through it. I think this will work actually for our village. What we can maybe do actually. Oh, ow. Is hopefully not die. I'm not used to any sort. I actually haven't played any Minecraft in like in forever since I probably was recording. So this is kind of all the new sword mechanics are very, very new to me. There we go. Okay. So what do I want to start doing? Let me think about this. I really should start by tearing down all the buildings and trying to mitigate some of the slimes. As best as I can. Like, I think all these buildings need to go. Oh man, they're so fast. Slimes. Oh man, so crazy. Go away. Give me them. Stuff to do. I kind of thought originally I would like make a fence in the village. I mean, maybe I could do that. Just as like a temporary stopgap because they're going to be crazy. So many slimes. So yeah, that's kind of what I'm going to start doing. I think I'll tear down the village. That'll be my kind of first step. And yeah, kind of just get this thing going. I think this will work good. I think I'll try to maybe even breed some villagers. In the next video. I don't think this is going to be a long video. And I don't know what my recording schedule is going to look like. Hopefully it'll be good. And I can put out maybe a video once a week or so. Light this up so we don't get... Oh, I need to turn the lighting. See, I got so much craziness going on. Where's that? Lighting. Minimum. Yeah. Yeah, that's not too bad. I'm trying to make sure that my recording settings are okay. And it's not like too choppy. It seems okay. I hope the video turns out good. But yeah, so yeah, I am going to be back and doing some videos for you guys. And I hope you like it. Hope you learned something. Just kind of wanted to get this one out here just to say, hey, I'm doing something and this is what I'm going to be doing. And let you know what the status of me is. And so yeah. So this is going to be the video for today. Not too much, but just an introduction onto the new series. Hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you in the next one. Take care. Have a good day. Ah, slime, go away. Bye.